repertoires, had my back in a million bars, singing every country song.
Darling, I love the way you say my name.
Creativity is not something for a select few. Creativity is something that everybody has a stake in.
Music, just like so many things our kids learn, becomes part of who they are. And the way that Meridee's teachers teach infuses that energy in them.
Meridee's been able to take this creative cloud in the distance that people feel like they can't find or get to and put it on paper in a simple and systematic way.
Hi, I'm Meridee Winters, and I'm a passionate believer in creativity and music education. Right now, one of the biggest tragedies in music education is it's taught at the level of rote and recall. It's kind of a paradox that we say music's a creative art, but it's not taught that way.
Traditional music lessons have a lot of hard work, and then you really have to earn that reward of the fun, but not at all in Meridee Winters' lessons. You know, we try to incorporate the fun all along the way through different games and obviously the creative activities and improvising and songwriting, and you know, there's enjoyment in every single lesson.
We actually are proving that music can be taught in a creative, fulfilling, holistic way from day one. We have this whole environment that is encouraging everybody's creative expression, and it's a really safe, nourishing place.
We are huge fans of the teaching style of this school, where it's fun and creative and not rote memorization. From the time they could just play a few notes, they were creating music.
Community itself is so supportive and embracing. It's not super competitive. It is very, very welcoming to everybody of all skill levels and all musical styles and preferences.
Meridee Winters was the first time that I really had been introduced to the concept that you could study music and you could study the music that you enjoy.
I get to do things my own way, and that I don't have to follow the rules for different songs, and I get to create it and interpret music in my own way.
She was all that you're asking for. Now it's gonna be just you and me, and she's never gonna break free.
The school will always accept everything that you want to do with your music.
Teachers come to you rather than going to one school because the one teacher that's there is much more committed to you individually.
Get to express yourself in a way that you don't have to feel judged.
Creativity is needed in the world so badly, and to know that all these kids are not just getting smarter from playing other people's music, but writing their own is super important to me. So that they're leaving feeling empowered and sticking with it, and wanting to create.